is Annalise. What a glorious day it turned into yesterday. It was so cold. I told you I was wearing a sweater. I was wearing my Uggs when I came to work. But I mean, I was hanging out in the backyard and actually needing to move into the shade. It got so warm.
Yes. All right. So what a change, right? We were complaining about being chilly starting the week. But yeah, it got a lot better. Yesterday was stunning, like you said. And if you liked yesterday, you're going to like today. But today, even more so, you'll want to find some shade because it's going to be warming up as we head into the afternoon. Starting off right now, things super quiet. Taking a look on satellite and radar, really not even seeing much in the way of cloud cover. That's anywhere nearby. So we're going to keep things quiet for now. But I want to show you what is just on our doorstep. We've got 49 degrees right now, so we are starting off much warmer than previous mornings. However, look at this. Cold front back off to our west and northwest. That is going to bring in some cooler air as we head into the day tomorrow. So I would just say soak up today, take it in, enjoy it, because tomorrow will be a very chilly day for us. Right now, we've got 51 in Addison, Denton 51, 49 for Keller, and 48 heading out the door from Burleson. Much better than yesterday's 30s, not nearly as chilly as you head out the door. It's going to be a gorgeous day, sunshine from start to finish. It is going to be breezy, though, so look at those winds, south winds 15 to 25 miles per hour. That'll be enough to warm us up quickly into the low to mid 70s. I mentioned the cold front for tomorrow. This looks to be pushing in before daybreak, so we're going to be actually seeing those high temperatures while it's still dark out tomorrow morning. Then temperatures actually take a big tumble, and I think most of the day we're pushing around 50 and maybe even 40s with some light isolated rain, especially from midday through the afternoon. Nothing heavy, but some occasional drizzle will remain possible. And then another storm system giving us some rain chances as we head into Saturday, especially later day Saturday, scattered showers, isolated storms. That all trying to push off Sunday, but we will be left with additional scattered showers on Sunday. Warmer temperatures, you notice that the cool down, it's super short-lived, 60s for Friday, upper 60s on Saturday, and then highs back to near average as we'll get into the 70s on Sunday.